What's up, mananap? Nandito na naman ako para sa panibagong video na i-re-react natin. So, this is one of the old music video from SB19's song entitled Tila Luha. So, basically, this was uploaded way back October 25, 2018. It has now 1,176,778 views. So, napakarami na. And it has been 1 year and October, November, December. 1 year and 2 months. So, ang galing, galing. Congratulations, SB19. So, Tila Luha is actually a sad song.
So, let me read the caption here from their music video or from the video from YouTube.
Introducing SB19 and their first ever music video filmed in South Korea featuring their debut single Tila Luha. So this is actually their debut single, so meaning this is their first song ever since they've started as SB19, of course. Again, the title is Tila Luha, starring idol group BNF Harang with Miss Korea Philippines 2018 Si-Eun Park. The song relays an emotional message about unrequited love. So, lahat ng mga tao dyan na hindi alam yung unrequited love, nag-research na ako sa Google.
So, ito yung unrequited love from Wikipedia. Or, it is known as one-sided love. It's love that is not openly reciprocated or understood as such by the beloved.
Naintindihan nyo yun, English yun. Anyway, let's proceed with the video and start reacting this music video. I've already seen this video matagal-tagal na rin. Months na siguro. However, I didn't really really parang basta yun na yun. Hindi ko siya inintindi masyado kasi mas maganda yung song lyrics, yung message ng song talaga. But let's see how it goes dito sa music video na ito. So let's start. Oh, ayan, loading siya. Paano nga ba? Paano nga ba? Ah, okay. So, yung song is parang background music muna sa cafe na kinakainan nila. Oh, eto. Eto na yung start ng song.
Sa tuwing ikay nakikita.
Oh, start malong, nakakalungkot na buisit.
Di napigil ang luha sa aking mata. Paano nga ba? Paano nga ba? Paano nga bang limutin ka? Kung sa puso ko ka'y nag-iisa. Maliwanag
mo'y may tinatawagan yung boy. For sure, hindi yung girl.
Tama bang nadarama para sa'yo, sinta? Bakit nga ba? Bakit nga ba? Bakit nga ba mahal kita? Kung sa puso mo ay mayroon ang iba. Unti-unti.
Siguro naman, lahat naman tayo siguro kahit if may tao tayong nasasaktan is parang nagigilty din tayo or nasasaktan din tayo. Baka yun yung nararamdaman ng lalaki. Ewan ko ba. Anyway, ang dal-dal ko. Let's proceed. Check niyo yung mga old photos nila. Parang nami-miss pa.
Kahit na aking mata, patuloy pa. Ano nga ba? Ano nga ba?
Ang saya ni Ate Girl. Pero yung song talaga ang nagdalawisip ng kantang ko. Ang past nila binabalik. Pero di naman pinapakita kung ano yung video ng pag-iwalay nila. Well, anyway, yung song itself is napaganda talaga ng message. Hindi naman siya sa gusto ko yung message talaga kasi nagkahiwalayan. Pero maraming nakaka-relate eh. Kasi nga, pag naghihiwalay yung magkasintahan is, of course, di mo naman agad-agad makakalimutan yung partner mo. Especially yung mga happy memories na pinagdaanan nyo. So, if you want to move on, then you need to help each other. Maybe help yourself to move on by removing siguro the memories and replace it with new good memories. Because part of moving on is to at least acceptance. I-accept mo na lang na wala na talaga. Even if there's a lot of good memories, then make it a memory na lang na babalik-balikan mo para mag-smile and to learn and to move on as well. So yun, ang song is about that, but SB19 iba talaga. Even if ilang ulit ko nang pinaulit-ulit yung kanta, dinownload ko na sa phone ko, sinave ko na sa playlist ko sa Spotify, pinaulit-ulit ko na yung kanta, na-memorize ko na yata yung kanta. But this is my parang third time pa lang nakita yung video. So yung ang galing. Anyway, that's it for this video muna. Then I'll be trying to react more videos soon. So if you're new and you just saw this, I have one reaction video before this one. A reaction video from the recent single of SB19, which is Alam or Burning. So just check my page or my channel. And again, don't forget to like and subscribe if you want to. If you don't want, then that's okay. Just leave a comment below. And thank you so much for watching again, guys. Once again, this is your... Wala lang. Eto lang. Ako lang to, guys. Bye!